Dude, this song is so boring. Kakao has a talk timer. 이거 좋다. And it does Pomodoro, where you don't get to check your phone. That's actually really good. Oh, 눈 아파. It's a little dark. My room's... Why is it so dark? Now my face is so white. What? Maybe I colored it white. Hi guys. Oh, I exercised today because I woke up at 8, so I went out, but I already got tired. 미치겠네. 친 거 아니야? So a couple of updates. I changed my YouTube theme of Bobbers, so it's something something something. I forgot what I changed to, but anyways, it's out there. So that's changed. Oh. Joey really likes to be with me these days. Maybe he got lonely. Look at that. So now he's not up there anymore. He's now next to me. He's a little lonely baby. He's trying to like break free and leave the house. So kind of bad. But I changed my YouTube to Jinri React. I don't know if that was a good idea, but we'll have to see. We'll have to see if that was, if there's anything that's different. And then I changed for I Battle. Oh, for me personally, it looks the same. I don't see a difference in terms of like, did it change anything or something? Blah blah blah. Not really. So we'll have to keep on searching. And I've been applying to a couple of like sponsorship programs. So there's one in Daejeon where I get to go IRL. So I submitted that in. But it's been fun. I've been trying to do some searching about that. So, but then this morning I was watching YouTube, and there was something about like people being addicted to shorts, and it's kind of exactly like what I was talking to you guys about yesterday, where kids these days are addicted to social media. So kind of reading, watching that was kind of sad. And that, like, I think the message that hit me the most was, you know how, like, back then, you know, we talk about history a lot because we don't want to make the same mistake. But at the same time, history teaches a lot of lesson where when you wanted to, you know, every day, there was always something that you could achieve, right? Minimum, if you did something. So for instance, back in like, back when you had to like hunt for food and stuff, you know, you had to hunt so that day your family would be happy of eating. But these days, he mentioned how these days people can achieve things easily. For example, it's so easy to play games, you know? Of course you have to buy a PC or everything, but if you just pay like a dollar or two with your mom's credit card, at least in Korea, I'm not sure about US, but you have the opportunity to access a PC and play games. But at least even in games, you have to achieve, right? There's something that you have to achieve. For instance, League of Legends. Your final goal destination is you want to reach like diamond or platinum, or you want to reach like rank. But to do that, you have to play a lot and learn the game and get good at it. But these days with shorts and reels and TikTok, you can get things for free. A lot of the things. You can get... Hey, TOS man, TOS. Was to Oya man. Mommy's ducking. Huh? 근데 너 너무 Oya 했어 방금. So kind of hearing about that was kind of shocking. It was like... Even to get pretty girls, even to see pretty girls, back then, when there wasn't social media, you would have to somehow buy books or somehow get videotape. And you know how the effort that people put in to get those? But nowadays, if you get on the right track of shorts, it's so easy. Or like, if you get OnlyFans. So I'm not dissing the business model for OnlyFans because, let's face it, it's a good business model for not just the business, but also the users, right? There's definitely girls with sexy body who has the opportunity to earn money with their body. Not a bad thing. And they know that there's gonna be always customers for those people. So I understand the business model, but at the same time, it's so easy to achieve these kind of Oya stuff, so... But what can you do, right? What can you do? There's nothing you can do about it. You just have to withstand. Life just... So they say, like, things that you could do is take cold shower. You have to do something that's painful so that you can... kinda... achieve what you... want. Or you have some, like... thoughts of wanting something in for the future. Kinda deal. Dealio stuff. ETC. It was fun. Hi, Prince. Yeah, I was just watching this, like... this talk. About, like, dopamine and how... Instagram reels and shorts are affecting the young kids these days and their brain development. So, that was pretty interesting. And maybe... Yeah, so they say that people can't read books anymore. Which is true. I don't think I can read a book. It's hard for me to stay focused. And that's why I was like, do I have ADHD? But I think I'm just corrupted by Instagram. So I'm forcing myself to work. I'm forcing myself to stream. At the same time, play Lost Ark. You wear shorts all the time? But even when I was resting... During my break... my forced break... I was just on shorts all day. Dude, time passes by so much and you get to see fun stuff and you don't... And at that time I was like, you know, I don't really need money. Right? Cause you're just home watching shorts. So, Social media is scary. It's like good at the same time, but it's also scary. The fact that I'm working in this field was kind of ironic because I blame social media for corrupting so many people. At the same time, it's my job, so I have to do both. So the hardest thing for me, the happiest moment of my life is when I don't have to be on Instagram. That's why I haven't uploaded anything, but yesterday I had to upload something. I was like, wow, I haven't uploaded in so long. And I ended up like deleting a lot of the stuff that I used to upload because I was like seeing other people. And I was like, maybe it's because I have too many things that I've uploaded. So I ended up cleaning up a little. Which was fun. But hopefully things goes well. Yeah, Instagram's kind of like for girls, I think. That's what I felt. But there are so many pretty girls on Instagram. I'm shocked. So that's why today I'm going to work on my blog and... Do I have to... I think Instagram's for either that or you just have bad people. You fantasize over them. But honestly, my viewers aren't at that fantasizing moment, man. You guys are too old. So Mia and I have like sometimes random serious conversation. And then he was telling me about how like when he was young, and this happens to all guys, right? Like, even seeing some, like, not even Oya stuff, but some things about girls. Like, you know, guys get excited, right? But once guys get older, that, like, feeling kind of dies off. And it's so true. Like, I sense that when I'm talking to you guys. Like, you guys are, like, old. Okay, no, never mind. But, like... Even me, I'm not into dating guys. Like, of course I shouldn't be into dating guys, right? But like, I've like lost interest in guys just in general. So to me, you guys aren't guys. You guys are just a thing. So sometimes it's really hard for me when single girls, girls who are single come up to me and she's like, oh my god, like this happened. Do you think he's interested in me? And I'm like, I don't know. Like that January where I would give good advice to friends really died out and I cannot make good decisions. So. And I think it's probably because I'm older or I've just experienced it so long that I don't want to do it again. I find it fascinating for those who are very like into finding people right now. I think it's very good and that they still have energy, but I don't have energy. So, I mean, it could kind of be like I'm bragging about my life, but at the same time, I told Mia, I was like, if I didn't marry you, I don't think I'd be like on a guy hunt. I'm so sick of meeting people. Maybe that's why a lot of people end up being single, right? Fantasizing, so that's why I say, Prince, you and the rest of chat is mature enough that you guys can make that decision. So for you guys, Instagram is probably boring because that's what Mia says to me. It's like, I don't understand why people look at girls on Instagram. But like for others, they find it like they get envious of people living their lives on Instagram. Through Instagram, they get envious of them, which is shocking. Isn't that shocking? Like, why? But it's a common thing. It's kind of unfortunate. You can't do anything about it. So hopefully, then you know what you have to do is pray that your child will not be... be... like... addicted to social media. Because I think that's the scariest thing, is being addicted to social media. I think some people find... like, what's the reason you guys watch Twitch? Is because... you guys are bored? You steal people's idea on Instagram? Me too. Channel points? Ah, that's true. You know, I was like, I was also on Instagram yet, or I was on Twitch yesterday, kind of seeing what people are streaming about, and I found this Australian girl with the same follower account, and she has 1,000 followers or 1,000 viewers, and I was like, oh, I wonder what she does, and she just plays games. So I feel like just if you want to somewhat succeed in Twitch, either you got to travel, play music, or play games. And I feel like games are the best choice. It's better and more relatable and more personal and more engaging than watching TV or show or actual celebrities. Yeah, that's true. But I think that's also the reason why there's a lot of stalkers. In this platform. You're addicted to shorts? Me too. Don't tell me about it. I'm always on shorts, like... actually, I'm more addicted to Twitch. Sorry, Lost Ark. I think that's how... so did you know that people actually meet other people on Instagram? Like, that's recent trend. They DM each other and be like, hey, do you live in Seoul? And like start dating each other. Isn't that crazy? Like, Instagram became people's lives. I don't know if that's a good thing. My bangs are so messed up right now. I don't like it. Right? So... I guess we just have to adjust to the trend. Anyways, today's stream, I don't have anything much. So either I'll do more casual stream. I mean, that was like all my stream past couple of days. But I think I might try a short... I might actually do a really short stream. Casual Lost Ark. I think I'll be editing. I just have to do a lot of updates. Cause then I had to remake my intro because it has Jinri TV on it. So I had to remake that. I have to figure out why my stuff isn't working. So I have to do some work. Maybe I should go to cafe to do that. That's why I'm like, oh, I should maybe do work stream during the times you guys work. But at the same time, I'm like, oh, I'm so lazy. Guys, I'm so lazy. There's Jinri lazy again. So anyways, today I think we'll watch some news and then... oh, really? Yeah, I think on Jinri... Jinri's diary, since Skipper name's been helping me with clips, which is very helpful, I'm gonna edit that and put that up. And he got some during when I was reacting to Stray Kids. So if you guys keep putting up clips of me, I'm gonna put that on my YouTube channel. Let's start slow today. Today I'm so... I exercise, but I'm still slow. But I think my branding for everything is somewhat settled, so that's good. I kind of know what I want to do with each channel, which is very helpful. So hopefully you guys can help me do that. Okay. So take lots of clips, fun clips of me, so that I could put on TikTok and shorts. I don't know if it's gonna like really help. So I might change Jinri's diary one into Jinri TV. And then thanks for picking my concept. I think we're gonna do quiche to like teenage schoolgirl. The reason why I was kind of a little hesitant was I already did that, but I think this was more IIM, and they said I could film reels and TikTok and stuff there, and also live stream. So Yuni's there, Yuni's been there, Chongi Onni was there. The reason why I also got to figure it out was because they stream, or they like Chongi filmed it there, so I was like, oh, and then they were looking for streamers, or like they were looking for some more people there, so I was like, oh, I'll try it out. So. Oh, that'll be fun. You should. Please do. Share it with me. Oh, and then one of the interesting thing that I realized on Twitch was they got a... they got some type of stream analysis. They got better stream analysis these days. I don't know if you guys have seen it. I was gonna like look into it with you guys. But it was pretty cool. I was also thinking about kind of showing you my overall statistics. And then in terms of when I do K-pop stuff, I was thinking of turning it on YouTube too. Since now I can do both channels, right? Right, guys? I think so, right? Because I was also watching another reactor. And he has more viewers on YouTube than Twitch. Yeah. It's because people's attention span got so low that they would rather prefer that. And I wish there's an easier way. So in one of the Korean channel program, there was an easier way to take shorts. But that was through a chat somehow, which was really easy. But I guess in Korea now, they don't use that, so. Lots of things in my brain, but it's always hard to like start on them. Actually, it's not hard. It's just that I have too many stuff. And I told myself, I was like, okay, Jinri, since you've already want to work on Jinri, the reaction channel, and you also want to work on the not only the reaction channel, but also the what's that other channel that I'm like breaking up? My like blog channel, like my vlogs and stuff. You need to stop there. You're not gonna do any more on like news and everything. But yesterday when I was reading the news with you guys, I was just so excited that I was like, oh, like we had such a good conversation about like yesterday's New York Times and everything, that I was like, I should put this on Instagram, or like at least on YouTube. I'm like, oh, like I had to have that moment of genuine, you need to stop. You need to be stopped. You need to like stop doing so many things at once. You gotta, you know, get one done and then do the others, instead of like trying to do like five things at once. That's probably why it's not helping you grow your channel. But it's hard. It's so hard to stop that, and I need to stop. So yesterday I just worked on updating my YouTube channel and stuff, but it's hard because I know, like, for example, K-pop channel is one of the channels that's gonna be really hard to grow. Since like there's no future. It's really just for my pleasure, and I have to embrace that, but at the same time it's like like what would be the best outcome as a YouTube music video reactor, right? And I'm not even like a music producer, so I see why a lot of music video reactors quit, because they kind of have no potential. There's no future in this job field. But like, of course I thought it in a good way. So I might ask when I meet with Sora to if I could talk with that person. But we'll have to see. Hi! Kinda sedgy. It is kinda sedgy. Since... honestly, it'll be really good if I can survive this field, right? If I could survive the K-pop field, not only is it good for me, but it's also good for my chat, you guys. I'll have like an opportunity to see IU, guys. Wouldn't that be so cool? Imagine IU asking me to be a music video reactor for her music videos. Oh, thank you, Fuzz Bucket. You build your brand and eventually branch out. Yeah. But like, if my branding is in K-pop, that's... if it was like K-pop and fashion, it was okay. But if it's just K-pop music video reactions, that's why I'm like... trying so hard to figure out other things that I could do. Just give her your... I think she will throw it away. I don't want her to think I'm like a... bad... Just it's been on my brain. I needed to get it out, and I needed to get it out somewhere. So it's you guys. You guys are my guinea pigs of getting my thoughts out. So hi. You guys are the ones that I'm gonna complain to. K-culture? That's true. That's why I'm trying to do travel and K-pop music at the same time. Hopefully they'll make some type of, Ayu, 진짜, you troll! Yes, you are a guinea pig. There's something moving behind me? What? How about how it seems like the K-pop music industry is thriving while the Western music industry is struggling? Do you really think the Western music industry is struggling? I don't think so. I think it's doing a great job. Pigs are delicious? Hey, don't eat your friends. Yeah, dude, Taylor Swift is so huge. That brown cushion thing? That? Or this? This is my cat. My cat sleeps next to me these days. I don't think Western music, like, you guys can correct me if I'm wrong, but honestly, Western music industry is not gonna die. Cause if you think about K-pop, like, if you like people listen, like those who listen to K-pop are the core fans. Cause if you go to US right now and you ask, do you know Stacy? No one's gonna be like, oh yeah, Stacy. Like, what the possibility of them knowing it? Would be kind of shocking, right? You know Stacy? Oh yeah! It'd be like, Stacy, my friend? I think in a way they say that it's dying is because the TikTok music is like a lot of music developers these days are kind of divided, where one side of people are developing music for TikTok, like the challenges, versus other music who wants to produce the, original. And that's with any industry, honestly. Like, if you even in classical music, there's always that one group that does contemporary music, right? You've heard of that word contemporary, and some contemporary classical music I just don't understand, but it's their style. You just listen to it and you're just kind of like, okay, very interesting, right? And then there's always those who wants to continue on with the classical music where they keep wanting to play like the old, Beethoven, Mozart to Opar music, right? So I think that's with any industry, not just music, but also in art and everything. So it's just who's adapting to the recent trend well versus who's not adapting to the recent trend. And honestly, as you get older, it's like people don't adapt that well. Yeah, so the business side, if your music gets sold well in TikTok, you made money, right? Like, if your music is playing multiple times, if your music becomes a TikTok challenge, you know how much money you'll be earning? Like, remember, they're playing that music over and over again, so it's gonna be popular, which means that shops and those places are gonna play music. So the reason why I think they're saying it's dead is because their music isn't for quality music. They're producing music for these TikTok challenges. So, and some might say that, hey, at least if it's being a TikTok music challenge, it's still somewhat a quality music. So I think that's where people are thinking that Western music are dying. Because a lot of the music that I'm hearing on for the Western music are those that I hear from Instagram Reels. And that one girl? Yeah, like, no one plays Overwatch, but because they collaborated with Le Sserafim and like that's been like a huge challenge, everyone knows what that song is. Need to see evidence? See what evidence? Who watches MTV? What's MTV? Well, is that the channel that plays only music videos? Oh yeah, no one watches that, right? Like, what's the recent music video, sorry, what's the recent Western music that you guys can think of? For me, well, I can't say anything because I don't know. I'm kind of forced to listen to K-pop. So what songs are the recent music video or music Western music out there? Let's talk about that. Trying to be alpha something. Something alpha. Other than Perfect Night, which I'll be doing a cover today. I'll do a cover of that. I have to do a cover of Red Velvet is on my list. At least I did Stray Kids. I was so happy they had an easier version. What is my life? Actually, you can take a force to do Lost Ark. That was just kind of being sarcastic. But having to keep up with K-pop is the hardest thing, guys. Oh, what are some popular Western music guys? I cannot think of anything. 뭐가 있지? Did Taylor Swift come out with a new song? Even what's a popular movie out there? 뭐가 있지? What movie do people watch, guys? I feel like I'm so out of the loop. But do they have new song? 찾아볼까? Who's Jojo? Joji? Oh, Hive Dream Academy is doing live. Nice. That's in 2 days. Oh, Jody. Did Taylor Swift? Taylor Swift. Oh, she has a new song out called Now That We Don't Talk.
You went to a party, I heard from everybody. You part the crowd like the Red Sea, don't even get me started. Did you get anxious though? On the way home, I guess I'll never ever.
Wait, don't they have like a. I think they have video. YouTube music. Pop. Let's do a Billboard Hot 100 this week. Let's do that. Only song that's popular Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. The only thing I know. 22 hours ago. Top singles this week, November 18th. Let's listen. Let's be MZ. Blinding by the Lights by The Weeknd. Isn't that like. Isn't there like a real dance for that? Do they have like a thing that I can listen to? Let's do last week. Ah, they don't have like a full music of listening. This was 2 days ago. This is Flower. But that's 2023 best pop music playlist on Spotify. Oh, 그러네. I know this song. If I know it, then that's bad, right? 뭐가 있을까? 갑자기 궁금해졌어. I got curious. 아.
This is AML top music list.
We Don't Even Fight by Carly Pierce. Do we watch this? Oh shoot! 이상하다? Okay, that was weird, man. I don't know why that was showing. Okay. If there's a cafe that doesn't play K-pop, those will be the top 40 hits. Oh wait, I like this song. Isn't this song good name? Luke Bryan. This guy seems like country music too. Oh, Jungkook! I guess Taylor Swift made a comeback. Play, play, play. I know this song. I like this type of music. Is that country? Lots of Spanish song. Yo! Yo! Wow, so many Taylor Swift songs! I think I like country music. Am I getting old? Even this is country music? I'm just turning white? Bad Bunny, that group of people comes out often. Oh, this is Instagram Reels, guys. This is Reels challenge. Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Oh, there's so many songs that I don't know, guys. Oh, Oh, this is TikTok, TikTok. What the fudge? Oh, sure. Oh, this is TikTok, TikTok, TikTok. Flower, flower, flower. Oh, this is TikTok challenge too. They shake their butts. This is also TikTok challenge. Put that coochie breathe. Dude, I heard this in TikTok too. Beatles? Whoa, Jungkook? So, what were your thoughts? what were your thoughts? Whoa, what were your thoughts on that? Wow, 너무 심각한데? I see why. 아니, it's either like Latin song or like sex song or like super heavy rap song or TikTok challenge song. I see why Western industry would be worried. I just feel like there's no quality music anymore because of TikTok. Maybe that's gonna change someday. I'm reminded of... I mean, there are definitely good songs out there, but they just don't get famous, right? And the reason why is due to the recent trend marketing. If you cannot get adjusted to that, then you cannot survive this world, I think. Yeah. I mean, I thought there were good songs, definitely good songs out there, but it's interesting. Oh, like, why, for me, I think in terms of, let's even just talking about K-pop, since I don't listen to Western music, is why can't the singer-songwriter get popular in Korean, in K-pop music style, right? It's because the marketing that they do from big companies are completely different than what individuals can be doing. So like, you cannot ignore the fact that social media marketing is the best way right now. So kind of unfortunate, but if you make a song, I feel like the best way for the song to become popular is making it into a TikTok challenge. Which is sad. Which is really sad, but like, half the songs that we just listened to were from TikTok. Were songs that I've listened to and I've like known the dance of. Is it a bad thing? Not really. I mean, it's a great marketing skills, but it's hard for an individual, I feel like, to do that, so. Look at all the listen counts for what? You have to give me data. If you just say that, I don't know what you guys are talking about. But at least from what I observed, I just feel like it's hard. It's hard to grow as a individual musician. Like, for instance, even we see Sora's music video challenge. Like, one thing, she could have uploaded on TikTok, but I don't think she did. I don't think she has a TikTok account, but like, I like Sora's song. It gets stuck in my head, I swear to God, not just because she's a friend, but it's really well made. Like, it's so catchy, but you know, people don't do the challenge since it's not well known, right? So that's true. And I feel like Spotify, even if they say that, they still make an algorithm that's catered towards your taste of music, so. Yeah. I want to see how many people actually listen to the radio and the age demography. So I guess the new radio for the recent trend now became TikTok. TikTok is the new radio, guys. Hi, Prince. Oh. But then, you know what I just thought about? Is like, you know how we just said these aren't quality music? But then again, what if the songs that we listened to when we were in high school? Like, okay, so when I was in high school, like, Justin Bieber was, like, kind of the problematic one, right? Or, Pussycat Dolls was definitely probably like the trendiest song. Taylor Swift back then was still popular. And I still remember, I feel like elders kept saying like, these aren't quality music, right? So I feel like that's just normal. Probably these day people are thinking, what are these old people talking about? These are quality music. They just don't have ears, right? So once they get old, they're probably gonna say the same thing. So it's just a loop. Taylor Swift or Messi? Wait. Like, what's the comparison for? Like, do I get to date them or something? Because if that's the question, I like Messi. Oh. Who has more talent? Oh, that's hard. That's really hard. Oh, shoot. That's actually a very hard question. Who has more talent? Well, they're talented in different ways, but I think Messi for me. Not a Messi. Because soccer is a team sports, right? So for someone to stand out of the 11 people, it's I think a hard job. versus, of course, like Taylor Swift is really good, but yeah, like what play count? Like where do you look at it? That's what I meant. Give me data that I could look at. But I don't. I just looked at YouTube. Give me a Spotify count. Data. What is you guys' most quality music? What music do you guys... What's your favorite music? What's my favorite music? What's my favorite Western music? Come on, let me listen to it. I have to go to Medea. Bad Bunny? We just listened to Bad Bunny! He wasn't my style oparu, man. Okay, give me a song from the team, from the group. Don't give me the whole name. Hi, Novak. I'm good. We're talking about songs for some reason. Because I was lazy. And I want to secretly play Lost Ark without telling you guys. Western songs. Okay, give me a song from by the Weeknd. Oh, you guys both like Weeknd? Look at my guitar. Oh really? What song from K-pop song? What song? Guys, give me a song from by The Weeknd. I never am not tired. One with Jenny from Blackpink. One of the girls with Jenny from Blackpink. What? Taylor Swift's old song? Taylor Swift's old song 좋은데. Jenny. Lily Rose. 이거야? Ah, this song's from that? Is it? Do you say Depp? Lily Rose Depp? Dude, I can see your titty! This is to Oya! Ah, Johnny Depp's daughter! This is too Oya, man. Dude, what the fuck am I watching? Omo, 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 omo. On there, on there. Hey, we are PG-13 stream. Oh shit. What's so good about that show? That was too Oya, man. Highly recommend. Really, that much? What's the story about? I like heard about it, but I didn't want to watch it. I was kind of like overwhelmed by it. Oh, I was like, not the idol? You don't want me to watch the idol? Hi, Fendi. Today, there's nothing. Actually, there's something that I'm supposed to be doing. But I'm lazy. I'm okay잖아. I'm supposed to be doing Japanese, but I'm lazy. Today's somehow very lazy. Yeah, so today's very chill day. I'm trying to be alpha something something. Something alpha. I haven't heard anything good about the idol. Yeah, me neither. I just heard it was too like, oh yeah. So I didn't want to watch it. I'm too young to watch something oh yeah-y. Okay, so I was reading something about like how if you exercise, you'll be motivated to do work. Not at all. I'm more tired. Who said I'd be motivated? Screw motivation. I am not motivated at all. There's lots of dude dicks. Oh, it takes time to. Yeah, I know. It does take time. Dude, I did exercise. That's shocking. I woke up like an hour early, like 2 hours earlier than normal, and then I exercised. I got scammed. Erai. Oh yeah, it's morning here. I was so excited thinking that I'd get motivated. That's not the case. There's no motivation. It's just more tired. I even woke up early to do makeup. So my makeup looks fine now, but it's all a lie. Guys, today I was gonna do blogging. So I'm going to restart on my neighbor blog and write it. And just kind of review all the places that I went to. But guess what? I'm lazy. I'm so lazy. Guys, how was you guys' day? Should I start streaming at nighttime? Just kidding. I'm just making excuses not to stream. Mother. Did you guys do anything? So recently, Mia and I have been starting to like work hard. That's been our like thing these days, where we like come home and like eat healthy and like work and then like do healthy stuff. But I'm at day two of that. It's not going well. Hi. At least I've been editing hard. I got a couple of things done. I should do like a to-do list. What kind of healthy stuff? Like exercising, yoga. Doing yoga is one of them. I've been trying to stay off social media a lot. But like, it's kind of impossible for me because like that's my job field, so I can't really do anything about that. So other than that, like, I haven't played. The only time I play Lost Ark is when I'm doing just chatting with you guys. That's the only time I'm like doing that. But once I turn off stream, I try not to. Yeah, I've been on a diet. I need to lose weight. It's hard. It's stressful. I don't know if it's hard, but it's definitely stressful being on a diet. Oh, I don't know. Like, I don't drink bubble tea. When you're at my age, it's hard to lose weight. Right, guys? Right, guys? I think for females, there's that age limit where it's really, really difficult to lose weight. So, I'm secretly 30. Even if I'm not 30, I think it's because my body changed after being pregnant. I think that's the biggest reason. I think that's the biggest reason why my body can't go back to normal. Because even these days, my feet get so cold. So, my health isn't back. Like, I've never felt this exhausted in my life. Which is so sad. So that's why I've been like exercising to get my stamina back. Even that's so exhausting. Like this morning, I went out to get some exercise, right? And then I was on the treadmill running for like 5 minutes and I was out of breath. I should have maybe had some water beforehand to go, but I just felt like I was about to pass out. So I was like, ah, I should stop here. So I just walked the past the last like 5 minutes. So it was out maybe 15 minutes, not 10. It was actually longer than I expected. But then, oh, I come home and I'm just so exhausted. And I'm trying not to rely on coffee too much, but I think it's too hard. Because if I want to get pregnant again, one of the things that it's hard for me to cut, or one of the things that I'm supposed to kind of cut, is caffeine. But at this rate, I think it'll be hard. I haven't gone on the weight yet. Yeah. Oh yeah. Oh, 오늘 왜 이렇게 귀찮지? 어. What should we do today? Should we end early today and just watch the movie? What's it? What should we do? Well, I'm not gonna be streaming this weekend anyway, so I should be streaming. I'm so jealous of people going to G-Star today. I don't know what's interesting. Mark, welcome to Lazy Boss's stream, where I'm effing lazy. As normal. So I wanted to stop that by exercising this morning. It made me more lazy. Next week is already Thanksgiving. Exercise on stream. That's a great point. Wait, already? Dude, I didn't even prepare our Thanksgiving. Maybe we'll do this. Ah, but next week I'm gonna make kimchi, guys. That'll be my Thanksgiving then. I was gonna do it with other streamers, but I'm effing lazy. Ah, getting streamers ready, like prep. Oh yeah, it's gonna be Black Friday too. Wow. Yeah, I was gonna think about doing streamer football, but I think it'll be hard. I think gathering streamers are gonna be hard. I haven't collabed in a while. Yeah, we were gonna have play streamer football. Like American football. Yeah. That was our on our list of things that I was gonna do, but I'm lazy. Okay, guys, we need to do something. We cannot be this lazy, guys. Okay, hey, Santoshi, we were all waiting for you. It was your fault for being late. See, I was gonna work, but we couldn't because Santoshi was late. It's his fault. Play Detroit. So let's all blame it on Santoshi. For we had to wait an hour 20 minutes for you, Santoshi. It's all your fault. Miss Universe? What? Yeah. Yeah, next time be early, Santoshi. Okay? It's all because of you. Not because I was lazy. It was all because of you. Now I can finally work. Okay, guys. Let's work. The next person who's gonna say hi, I'm gonna do the same thing. I... Because of you, I never strayed far from the sidewalk.
오늘 노래방이나 갈까? 아, 노래방 안 가지 오래됐다.
Because of you, I'm so tired. Because of you. Because of you.
The fudge.
One thing that I realized, our streamers are kind of lazy. Guys, G Star started and they're trying to get the tickets today. So I had two people ask me if I sold my tickets. I'm like, if I still have my tickets. I'm like, no, I obviously had to refund everything. Okay, so today we're gonna do some work, which is fun. What should we do? Well, we have to do our Japanese, guys, right? So we're gonna be doing our Nihongo, and then I think today there might be a chance I might end early or do work with me stream. I'm thinking maybe going to, instead of editing, no, I might edit. I might be a good girl and edit. So maybe I might do just work with me stream. Not sure exactly, but. So today's to-do list is, I'll be... Yeah, I might end after doing Japanese stream today. I might end a little early. Today, I might have to do... I need to focus. It's not like I cannot focus with you guys, but I still want to focus. So I'll be... I might, yeah. I might do that. Cause... I'm catering my stream around more of YouTube now, but I still want to thank you guys because I realized, you know what? So one of the things that Bubbly said that stood out to me a lot was, she was like, you know, if you just do YouTube, you can kind of get lonely. And I don't understand that. Because honestly, like, Twitch also is lonely too if you don't interact. And, like, a lot of my content, it's hard for people to interact with. So I was like, oh, well, I don't see that. But nowadays, I kind of feel that. So, I think I should still do some, like, thing for you guys too. Mark, are you drunk? 어제 술 냄새가 나는데 여기까지? So I'm thinking of doing maybe some type of interaction with you guys. But I haven't thought about anything. Yeah, actually that's me right now. I'm so... I don't even know what my feeling is. Still hungover. I'd be hungover from the wedding. Especially if you saw someone very... Oh yeah. Well, thanks, Skipper Name. Mark needs coffee. I need coffee. So anyways, we'll get. Oops. Can we hide Lost Ark? Okay, thank you. Oh, really? Oh, by the way, Skipper Name, you missed me thanking you for all the clips. You just woke up. Should I get coffee, guys? I think I may need to get some coffee. Okay, have fun. Guys, my bangs got long and I'm very happy. Before, my bangs were like here, so it looked like I looked like an elementary kid, but. Okay, so today is... You had coffee yesterday and you're tired today? I know. I'm sorry, I'll start. Bang, bang, bang! Fanya, fanya, fanya! You know what we should do, Mark? Now that you make it, we should do like... 그 왜 예전에... 아... Yeah, no, to cut that short? No, that wasn't on purpose. 예전에, you know how we were like, 머리부터 발끝까지? And then like, come up with the next phrase? Like, what comes next? We should do that. Yeah, we'll do company retreat. This week, this month. Promise you. I'll do a long company retreat this month. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna get some coffee before we start this, guys. Holy cow! Ah, 졸려! Guys, I figured out why I'm tired.
It's because it's raining. I have a thing about rain.
Becca, law, law, law. Hey, what are you doing? Law, 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 law.
This is what you were doing when I was trying to tell you my story.
Nothing you can do can be said.
Oh my god.
Oh, you need it.
Oh my god. Da, 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 da. People wide. Hi. Hey.
폭염 쏘라. 아, 나 너무 손이 떨어. 오픈잇 포밍 가야 돼. 오픈잇. 오픈잇. 나 이거 경찰이 나 잡아올 수 있지 않아?
라라라라라라라라라라.
Hey guys. Dude, isn't my makeup looking so nice today?
오늘 되게 머리랑 눈 신경 썼는데 졸라 귀찮네.
You guys, I got Guinness. Cheers.
Guys, how should we... 진짜, I'm... 우리 한잔 할까 오늘? Should we get a drink today? I don't even know the last time I Guinness. It's been a while since I had beer. I've been trying to cut on alcohol because actually drinking alcohol makes me depressed. So I was like, oh, I need to stop. But, should we get some alcohol today? 아, 진짜 company retreat, let's drink. 아, 좀 한잔 해야 되겠어. I need to less stress myself out.
그래와 호텔ですか?
So, today is learning about hoteru. So, let's get started, guys. Learning Japanese for my trip. これはホテルですが, is this a hotel? Hi. Hi.
Hi.
It's a hotel. Ho. Ho.
Ho.
Te.
Ru.
Ru. Desu.
それはコンビニですか?
これは... Is that a convenience store?
Hi, konbini desu.
Hi.
Desu. Konbini desu.
We're learning about stores and convenience stores. Hoteru.
Hoteru.
To.
To.
Konbini.
Konbini wa doko desu ka?
Where's the convenience store?
What's my favorite コンビニ? GS? 韓国は GS です。 How's my Japanese? Is it getting better, guys? Do you think my Nihongo is getting better?
これはコンビニです。
これは
これは
コンビニ 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 コンビニです。 ケーキ?
ケーキ
それ?
それ
ピザ?
ピザ
ホテル?
ホテル?
どこ?
ホテルはどこですか?
Where is the hotel? コンビニと コンビニと ホテル Japanese is 7-Eleven, no?
コンビニはどこですか?
コンビニはどこですか? 日本語上手 ありがとね Guys, we have to play what's popular. Guys, go find what's popular in Japan. Like popular games or popular things that they watch, and then we'll have some Nihonjins watching my stream.
これはコンビニですか? Is this? これ? A convenience store.
それはどこですか?
それは どこですか?
どこです?
Apex? Really? Still? I was seeing people play, Japanese people play. What's that game? Don't make me download Apex again. That game gives me headache. Because it's too fast for me.
Hotel.
Oishi.
Oishi.
Doko?
Doko.
Kore?
Kore?
Kore. Getting old, man.
それはコンビニですか? これ, is that a convenience store? いいえ
いいえ
い ホテル
ホテルです
ホテルはどこですか?
ホテルはどですか?
ピザ
ピザ
ホテル
ホテル
どこ
それ
それ これ Have you found this? Oh, they play Call of Duty? Oh, Apex is third. Should we play some Call of Duty, guys? Wait, but this is not multi-user, is it? Oh, it is multiplayer. I play Call of Duty. I'm a pro Call of Duty. Did you know, Seishi-kun, that I'm a pro FPS player? Like, I'm really good. I'm like super good. I'm like super duper good. But like... It's been a while. Been a while.
Yay!
Guys, do you think we can make it? Keiki.
Keiki.
Tore? Ah, kore?
Kore?
Tore?
Sore?
Doko?
Doko?
Hotel?
Hotel wa koko desu.
We learned a new word. Here. Here? Wait. The hotel is here. Shouldn't you say, here is the hotel? I think they did English wrong. The hotel is here? Here is the hotel. 아닌가? Reported? Wait, isn't it weird? 내가 이상한 건가? Is it here? ここですかんが？ここでとか。
デパートはどこですか？
Where's the department store? But here is the same. It's literally the same thing. They did where's the department store? So then it should be here's the. I think the other one was wrong.
コンビニはここです。
コンビニはここです。I don't even think they say コンビニはここです。
コンビニはここです。
I don't think they actually use this.
これはバス停です。
バス停？ A bus stop. これは、this is a bus stop. I never learned bus. Hey, doesn't it sound like bathtub? Bus day? Hi.
Hi.
デパートです。デパートです。This, これ、バス停。バス停コンビニ
コンビニ
はい
はい
どこ
コンビニはどこですか
コンビニはどこですかホテルと
ホテルと
コンビニ
コンビニ
ホテルはここですか
Is the hotel here?
いいえ、これはデパートです。
いいえ、これは
これは
デパートです。コンビニコンうにおりんのコンビニ
ビニ
とバステイバステイ
ホテルはどこですか？
テイ means stop, guys. I just realized it because it's bus, like, and then テイ means like the bus area. ホテルはどこですか? Where's the hotel?
ホテルはここです。
ホテルはここです。
です。これはバス停ですか?
これは is this a bus stop?いいえ。
いいえ。
デパート。違う。これはデパートです。これ。
これ。
ホテル。
ホテル。
はい。
はい。
バス停。
バス停。
ここ。じゃじゃーん。Oh my god, we're still asking for directions? 1, 2, 3, 4. We'll do it, I guess, until my life ends. それ。
それ。
これ。
これ。
ホテル。
ホテル。
ここ。
ここ。
バス停。
駅はここですか？
駅。ooh, 駅、駅、駅。駅 means train station. Is the train station here? Oh, dude, they have two here's. すごいね。
駅はここです。
What?
はい、駅はここです。
はい、駅はここです。駅、駅、駅、駅と、
と、
バス、停。
それは大学です。
大学。Did you know this 大学 is the big
大学
big 大 so oh but it's kind of funny because 大きい and 大学 uses 안돼가지마 don't eat Joey. Joey is hungry. Joey wants to eat, but I stopped him. 가지마가지마 don't go Joey.カジマカジマカジマカジマカジマカジマカジマよジュンジュンジュン Da 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 na 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 na. Okay, Taiga. Wait, それは大学ですか？それは is that? That's a university.
駅はどこですか？
Yeah, same word. Two pr- yeah, yeah, yeah. Isn't that funny? 大学 means university, right? Which sounds very similar to Koreans. 대학교 university, right? But then they use the same symbol, but it's the same symbol as 大きい큰대자. It could be confusing.
駅はどこですか？
駅はどこですか？
駅はそこです。
There, that's there. ここ. The train station is there. ここ. Actually, this can be easier if I learned it in Japanese, in Korean. But to learn it in English makes it more hard. Cause just now it was 駅はどこです? それは駅です That I was like there. 혹시전에했던대학탐방내년에하시나요? 연세대 진짜? 제가그거를취소를했던게투어를해줄스트리머들이많이없어가지고그러니까의미가없더라고요영상을보면은대학교를다닌다는느낌보다그냥어디동네마실다는느낌이라서안하고있긴한데생각을해볼게요원주로 Serves a secondary purpose of practicing English? 아すごいね It's like 人아그치그치 人 and 진 is also confusing, right?Japanese does that so often. Same word, same kanji, same meaning, but different pronunciation. Yeah, so some of them you have to memorize, right? I had a Korean in my Japanese class. She would translate the English to Korean and train. That's kind of me right now. What the? Where? Doko.
Doko.
That. Yeah, that and there is sore. Right? Sore. Sore wa that.そこ is there. Here is ここ. So こ is like defining. Oh, it's so confusing. Why are you learning Japanese? 大学. Da I gaku, by the way, is school. Isn't that funny? So like, 中学 means middle school. 高学 is high school. And then 小学 is elementary school.And then if you want to say person, it's hey. So, 초각세. ここそこ、これそれ。わざわざわざわざわざ。And, 와타시トイレ。ちょっと待って。Watch BRB. あい、さよなら。
Background. Love. 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 이거 안 울려. Love. Love. Love.No.
This is what you were doing when I was trying to tell you my
Nothing
story.
Nothing you can do can be said.
Oh my god.
Oh, you need it.
Oh
love.
My god.
Da, 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 da. Oh, what is this? Oh, my cam. Oh, I was genuinely large. People large. 비율조작이라고? 사실은제가 엄청 살쪘어요. Wow. People wide.Hi. Hey. 크림 소다. 아.
아자, 너 너무 손이 작아요. 오픈을 뽑으니까 오픈잇! 오픈잇!
하이 코잉! Thanks for the raid! 하이 하이! Thank you!
Oh, 추워! Guys, it's so cold in Korea right now. Do I not have the weather? We have AI intern. Intern, what's the weather?
고 니 니 음 비 니
아 나이 갖고 나이 갖고 아 에뷰
こことそこ
Yeah, I forgot the toll.
それは駅ですか? それは駅ですか?
いいえ、それは大学です。
Hmm! This is error. Thank you, not to. English error. That should be an AN. That's N University. Oh!If I can fill the trip in, but if not, then I don't think I can go. それは、あ、これは、
これは駅です。
Actually, not a university. あ、그러네. It is correct. Oops.A university. Oh, 그러네. Why is university different? Oh, really? It's embarrassing.
Konbini wa soko desu ka? Konbini wa soko desu ka?
Iie, depato wa soko desu.
Daigaku wa doko desu ka? Daigaku?はどこですか?
Daigaku wa soko desu.
Iie.
Basutei.
Koko. Soko.
だいがくとこんびに
コンビニ
コンビニ
ホテルはここですか?
ホテルは…ここ。
そこ。
あ
ぁ!駅はここですか?
I dropped something. Depato.
Depato. Konbini wa soko desu ka?
Where? Doko?
Sore wa konbini desu.
Sore wa.
これはバス停ですか？これはバス停ですか？
バス停はどこですか？
バス停はは
どこですか？
それはバス停ですか？それはバス停ですか？大学はここですか？大学はここですか？
Not bad, guys. I'm perfecting my lesson. Finally, my daily quest is done. Tsugi, countries.
America.
America. Big.
大きい。
日本は小さいです。
日本は
日本は小さいです。
Do we care about the XP?
大きいです。
Yeah, we're doing it again.
小さい。
日本とアメリカ。日本と。アメリカ。
They like. They like repeating.
日本は小さいですか？日本は小さいですか？
Right. しょし、せいしくんな。It's small.
アメリカは大きいですか？
アメリカは
アメリカは
大きいですか？
大きいですか？
小さいです。
小さいです。
They're basically the same thing. Yeah. What's the difference? What?
それはアメリカですか？
それは
それは
アメリカですか？日本、それは
それはにです
です。I want to talk like a Japanese girl. Like so cute. I want to be cute. アメリカは大きいですか？アメリカは大きいですか？アメリカ
アメリカ
と日本
日本
日本Hang around Runa for a year? Does she have a really good Japanese accent though? 日本人
日本人
カナダ
カナダ
アメリカ人
アメリカ人はい
はい
日本人です。
です。
いいえ、アメリカ人です。
いいえ、アメリカ人です。アメリカ人。
はい、アメリカ人です。
はい、アメリカ人です。日本人です。
です。
How come you don't have to say 私は日本人です。
カナダは小さいですか？
韓国人言えよ。It's kind of similar to Korean.
カナダは小さいですか？
カナダは小さいですか？ You think Canada is small?
はい、カナダ人です。
はい。He's Canadian.
カナダ人です。
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 カナダ人。
カナダ人。いいえ。
いいえ。
日本人です。
です。
Okay, we're gonna make it harder. カナダは大きいです。カナダ。
カナダ
は大きいです。です。いいえ。カナダは大きいです。
です。
I feel like the... shoot, here we go. イギリス人. Britain.
イギリス人.
ブラジル人.
Brazilian.
いいえ、イギリス人です。
いいえ、イギリス人です。
ブラジル。
ブラジル。
イギリスです。
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 I love how they put Niju so that you can get confused. Stop tricking us.
アメリカとブラジル。
America and Brazil.
これはブラジルです。
これはブラジルです。
ケンさんはブラジル人です。
Ken is Brazilian. ナオミはイギリス人。 ナオミはイギリス人です。
はい、ブラジル人です。
はい、ブラジル人です。 イギリスです。
ブラジルは小さいですか?
Is Brazil small? Hi.
Hi.
ブラジル人.
Yes.
Is Ken British? Ken さんはイギリス人ですか? Shoot. This is Britain. This. これはイギリスです。 We're almost done with the countries. Oh my god. That's just repeating the same countries over and over again.
これは日本ですか?
これ is it.
アメリカは大きいですか? は大きいですか?
イギリスです。
It's Britain. イギリス, Britain.
ブラジルは大きいです。
The three names that they always use is Hana, Ken, Naomi. I wonder why though, right? What?
ブラジルは大きいです。
ブラジルは...
ブラジルは大きいです。ケンさんはイギリス人ですか?
Is Ken イギリス British? Oh my god, I just got confused again.
それはアメリカですか?
それはアメリカですか?
カナダは小さいですか?
Is Canada small?
ブラジルは小さいですか?
ブラジルは小さいですか? Is that Britain? それは。これはフランドルフアン。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。My katakana is so bad. ちょっと待ってください。ブラザー? Hey, Mark. Just because you want to see one doesn't mean that's what I'm saying, okay? Come on. Actually, it's not Two Nation? Was that tweet? Only five countries exist in Japan? Oh, there was stream element? I will read it. I can read it. Okay. これは
뭐야?
프란도르 헌도가 뭔가요? 뭐야? 데스가? 프라? 프라? 봐. 아, 얘는 펀드. Wait, I got a cheat. 날려봐. 카타 카 카타카나. 요또 마테. 와타시 아이사이트 배도. What is that? Okay. 고래와 아, sorry. 나 푸 브라질우. 아, 브라질우. Guess what? I didn't do my studies well. 브라질우. 브라질우 펀드 자나이. Do you want to die? 신데루죠. 신데루. 소레와 데모 아리가토. 네. 니혼 한도 데스. 니혼 트립. Trip. What is trip? 니혼 에키. 니혼 여행. 니혼 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 판도. 소레와 이기리스 데스까? 브리튼. 어야야. R? Is it R? 료칸? 료칸 데스까? 카나다와
카나다진
카나다와 시사이 데스까? Is that small? 소레와 시사이 데스까? Is Britain big? 이기리스와 오키 아이가야
데스까?
데스까? 알라이 we finished the trip. We get 오미야게. 오미야게. 그다음에 we're going to now ask for directions, guys. Holy cow. I'm so nervous. Doki doki.
Hotel.
That's not directions. Konbini.
Hotel to konbini.
Hotel
to konbini.
Konbini to hotel.
Convenience store and hotel. They probably want us to use I.
Konbini.
Konbini. Hi.
Hi.
Konbini desu.
Hotel wa doko desu ka?
Hotel wa.
Hotel wa.
Doko.
Doko
desu ka?
Hana-san wa doko desu ka?
Where is Hana?
Hotel desu.
Hotel desu.
Konbini wa doko desu ka?
Where is the convenience store?
Naomi-san wa doko desu ka?
Naomi-san wa doko desu ka? Kore wa
Kore wa
konbini desu.
Iie, hotel desu.
No. It's a hotel. Naomi-san wa
Naomi-san wa
doko desu ka?
Desu ka?
Where is Ken? I don't give a crap about Ken. Ken-san wa Ken-san wa doko?
Doko desu ka?
Guys, I think I perfected Nihongo.
これはバス停です。
これはバス停です。ちょっと待Guys, I kidnapped Joey! Again. Hee hee. Joey! ボイシー。 Oh, hi, Rococo!
Rococo raided my stream with 46 views.
こんにちは。私はセイコちゃんでちゅ。はい、Rococo に。お久しぶり。久しぶり。もはしゃさよ。ロハロハ。こんにちは。ロココちゃん。にょーん。おや、インサヘ。Hi, guys. What did you guys do today? This is Joey, my cat. Open up. 그치또있죠 Hi everyone. Today we are learning Japanese from those who came from Rococo stream. So you'll be listening to me speak 日本語 It's been たくさん難しいです But it's been doable. おはよう안녕하세요저는오늘일본어공부를하고있습니다왜냐면일본가려고요 日本行きたい같이공부합시다하이
하이
デパートです
デパートです
それはバス停ですか
それは
それは
バス停ですか
ですか。
はい、안녕하세요、안녕하세요、어서오세요。방송잘하셨나요 It's here, ここです。
ここです。
これはバス停ですか？
これは、
これは
バス停ですか？これは
これは
バス停です。
デパートはここです。
デパートはここです。私、ジンニーさんじゃない、セイコちゃんです。That's my Japanese name.
デパートとコンビニ。
デパート。デパート、department store、A department store and A convenience store。
いいえ、これはデパートです。
いいえ、
いいえ、
これは、
これは
デパートです。
です。
You seem to be an expert? あ、사실은조금배웠거든요고등학교때고등학교때배웠는데요거시험을다시봤어요처음부터다시시작하래그래가지고다시시작해서짜증나죽고있어요すみません大丈夫大丈夫私セイコ名前私の名前はセイコちゃんですセイコの意味は truth ですから私の韓国の名前も信じてる信じうんだから、セイコです。よろしくお願いします。Yeah, I'm actually very fluent in Japanese. I'm just doing it for chat to catch up. Yeah, 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 yeah. Because there's this chat named Ricepo who said he has an excuse of not learning Japanese. So I'm helping him learn Japanese. So you can join. 제2외국어를일본어로했다고나는스페인어로했었어요제2외국어근데그때일본어도배우고싶어가지고따로공부했었어요일본어를그래서일본어되기마스그런데제가사투리가좀가능하잖아요그러니까일본어가사투리처럼나와 So I'm just saying that my Japanese become kind of like a dialect
Question mark
슈ちょっと待ってあチェリーちゃん、ありがとね。でも、今、漢字がわかるから、ひらがなとカタカナお願いします。でも、Tier 3! Tier 3! ありがとね。あ、てた、日本に勝っちゃうな。 私日本人です。
Guys, can we add Japanese in our language? Ah, is that kanji for Seiko? Seiko-chan でしょうか？はいはいはい、Seiko-chan です。
はい、Seiko-chan です。
子供の子、子供の子、はい。그래서일본어를좀근데사실은스페인어가조금더쉬워요저는일본어보다그래가지고일본어공부하고있어요
Guys, honestly, I prefer Spanish more than Japanese because of kanji. Kanji is too hard.
Thank God. 일본어를3년공부하고있는데나중에가능하면 you forgot 하면일본능력시험을볼거예요 you have to take the test is 보다 in this case so you forgot 가능하면일본능력시험을볼거예요아니면이일본능력시험을봐서뭐딴다일본능력시험을딸거예요 I'm going to receive 따다따다 receive?
Guys, I'm language expert. Maybe I should have done that as my content for the longest time, guys.
はい、今がでおります。はい、今かっております。なんですか？メモランド
Okay. But, Tenga, your Korean is too formal. Not very internet-y. Learn from Nutella Squeeze-nim. He knows internet of Korean.
分かっております。分かって、分かって。おります？おりますが뭐야？ What is おります？
Guys, you guys are ahead of the game.
Polite speaking. そうですか。
Guys, the sad thing is that none of the Nihonjins are watching my stream. We need the Nihonjins to watch my stream so that I can get some help.
Yes, Jim, no Jim 밖에없다고?
What are some internet memes that we can teach in Korean?
신? 신이 뭐야? What is 신? Internet meme? Internet Korean internet meme 뭐가있지? Do you know?
You need the Nihongo tag? Should we try Nihongo tag? Let's move away from Korean.
Okay, we are now Nihonjin.
Okay, I moved the stream language to Nihongo. Let's wait.
私ドキドキ Oh my god, ドキドキ어떡하니
Okay, guys.Act cool, okay?
Cool, お願いします。かっこいい、お願いします。
Okay, study. We should really change up the tag, by the way. Study. With me.
Doki Doki.
You're cool? Okay. Newbie at English? Yeah, my English sucks.
English?
Very hard. My broken English comes from the Korean streamers. Especially...Don't tell Sora I said this, but when she says the word really, it's like, really? It's so cute.
What?
Oh, it kind of turns British when she says really, doesn't it? Like, oh, really? It stands out so much when Sora says the word, oh, really?
에? 에? Oh, really? I like her raffle pronunciation. Sounds like waffle? Oh, really? I never hear her say the word raffle. One thing about English that really helps the Asians speak it is that you have to have your voice very low. It helps having your English low, because if you talk in a high tension, then all the sound just kind of like pierces in everyone's ears. That's why I think my voice ended up being very low, because I learned English. But when I speak Korean or Japanese, it tends to go in a higher pitch. So for instance, when I'm speaking Korean, 제가 한국어를 하면은 목소리가 자체가 조금 더 한 톤 더 밝아지거든요. 그런데 이상하게 영어를 하면은 내려가. 왜 그런지 모르겠어. 근데 한국 사람들이랑 얘기를 하면은 전반적으로 톤이 높아진단 말이에요. 그래서 한국어로만 공부했던 분들이 영어를 하게 되면은 톤이 높은 상태로 가면은 되게 영어를 못해 보여. 그게 단점이야. So what I just said is if they speak in Korean with a higher tone and they just talk like this, you just sound so bad in English. So you just have to have it low and kind of slur a lot of words. My voice went deep AF as well. Oh, really? Where are you from? Fenri, are you? Where are you? Taiwan? 그러고 있지 않아? 그리고 한국어는 목소리를 높인 사람들을 조금 더 예뻐하는 것 같아. Are you from British? 이기리스진 데스까? 맞아 맞아 맞아. 그래서 저는 또 일본어를 하면은 코 맹맹 소리가 제일 많이 나요. So when I speak Japanese, I have a lot of a nasal voice. Like 이기리스진 데스까? 브라질진 데스까? 고래와 Even this one, like 코코와 데파토 데스. 데파토와 코코 데스인가? 데파토와 코코 데스. So, yeah, mate. Can you judge my British accent? Cause I've had couple of people say I'm okay at it versus I suck at it. So we'll see from another British Ovar. Onija, what he thinks of my British accent. Are you ready? Oh, I'm so embarrassed. Oh, 너무 부끄럽다. 恥ずかしい. 도끼도끼하고만. 와시오 혼돈이 부끄부끄 맨. 아, my chat hates it when I speak in British accent because it's very all over the place. But that's also another accent that I want to learn. You have a Korean accent speaking Japanese. That's what everyone said. But I cannot hear the difference. So I want to get rid of my Korean accent when I speak Japanese, but that's also hard. I don't know the difference. What's non-Korean accent to Japanese? It might also cause I'm from a region in Busan. How about this? バスデイは ここ ですか? Was that still very Korean-y accent? Okay, it's better than my American accent, right? Like, baste wa koko desu ka? I might be because of my intonation. Baste wa koko desu ka?
Baste wa koko desu.
Baste wa koko desu. Baste wa bus stop is here. Are you? The intonation? I think it's the intonation. Konbini wa koko desu. Konbini wa. Konbini wa. Koko desu. The convenience store is here. My Korean friend said that I sound like Japanese when I speak Korean. What is Korean? Japanese accent speaking Korean? A lot of people say, eh, eh. Ano. when they speak Korean. When they speak Korean. Japanese person speaking Korean? 뭐가 있지? Where is that R sound from? R? Coco? You have to pronounce the K's and the R's. R. Desu. Wow. Baste wa.
Baste. Wa.
Kore, koko desu.
Koko desu.
Koko desu.
Hai, depato wa koko desu.
Hai, depato wa. The department store.
Baste wa koko desu ka?
Ah, really? Yeah, I have to hear it. Baste wa koko desu ka? That's why I don't think I'm good at Mandarin. Mandarin's really hard. Like, the intonation is the hardest thing. Is the bus stop here? Koko desu ka? Except it just move along. You're sometimes too serious, man.
Baste wa koko desu.
Baste. The bus stop is here. I still, to this day, cannot do that sound that they talk about in Mandarin. And it's one of the hardest languages. So I think the biggest thing in terms of language that you need to do is like be able to listen and catch some words. And honestly, Japanese and Spanish, for me, since I've heard it a lot, is doable. But when I watch like drama, like Taiwanese drama, then I'm just kind of like, okay, I need the subtitles. Like, I need the subtitles, so. For some words, Koreans drag out the sound of certain words or cut them really short, like 하면. 아, 그치, 그치, 그치. 그렇다면. 아닌데. 그렇게. 그렇게 하면 안 돼. 그렇다면? Oh, well, that's two different meanings. I believe that's actually other language. Your ears, when you're listening to Korean, hasn't opened yet. Because, like, Spanish, too, I feel like, is so fast. Like, Spanish is rapping for me. So you're like, what? But I think my ears for Spanish hasn't opened yet.
Eki.
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 Daigaku.
Daigaku.
Tore. Toko.
Soko.
Iye. Pizza.
Pizza.
Toko.
Doko.
Ai. Toko. Toko.
Eki wa
here, there. But even when I was learning Taiwanese Mandarin, you know, I learned a little bit of Taiwanese Mandarin from a Taiwanese person. That was from my stream content, right? Like, he would say something, and I thought I'd say the same thing, but it didn't sound the same. And the hardest thing at the time was the R sound. So I was like, oh, I cannot do
it. 駅はそこです。
駅はそこです。
です。
駅。
駅。
いいえ、デパートはそこです。
いいえ、デパートはそこです。
そこです。
Really? Well, it was something. I don't know. It was hard. It was just hard for me in general. So. Ah, 몰라. I don't. Honestly, it's like, Jenny, it's like saying, what is the difference between Busan? I mean, you guys can identify, like, Jeollado and Seoul dialect for me. For you guys, like, if I say, hey guys, just learn the Seoul way, not the Jeollado way, then would you guys know the difference? Jeollado? Yeah. But like, learn Busan dialect and Japanese dialect to me. So. Yeah. There is a difference. Jeollado is like, 그러면. And the very laid back, and the Busan is more, you know, like, then to you guys it kind of sounds similar, right? But there are some words that's different. Yeah, that's what they say. Osaka is very Busan, and then Tokyo is very Seoul. So, but to us, we cannot hear the difference, right? To foreigners, it's hard.
そこ.
Hi, 駅はそこです.
Hi, 駅は.
駅はそこです.
빨리 말? 아니야, 아니야. Busan is like. 뭐라고 해야 되지? Busan 뭐가 있나? 아, 나 Busan 사투리 나 지금 뭐 안 되는데. Yeah, cause Jedi, you are fluent in Japanese. Of course, you can hear the difference. 大学はそこですか?です. 大学は... The university is there. Is there. Oh, the Korean variety shows? Yeah, but you don't know the difference in Jeollado, right? Jeollado is very laid back Korean. Mm. Like, I need a sentence. I need like a sentence that they use a lot. Cause I can mix up Jeollado and Busan. Cause my accent is can be Busan. Cause my grandmas are from Busan and Daegu. Like my dad's side is from Daegu. My grandma's from Busan. So, my Korean is super Busan. So when I speak with someone that has a Busan accent or like that area region accent, then it just becomes that area. Like Sora's manager is from Busan, so whenever we talk, I have this weird accent that comes out like 아니 아니 뭐 먹었노? Is Busan style. Korean Seoul style is 언니 뭐 먹었어?
이에 대학은 そこです.
Oh, it's so hard.
いいえ.
大学はそこです.
それは大学です.
それは that is a university. Where is the university? 大学はどこですか?
どこですか?
駅はどこですか?
Where is the train station? University. 大学と?
大学とコンビニ.
駅はそこ?
駅はそこ.
ですか? You like the way... You like Busan dialect? 그치? 그치? It is kind of a bit Mandarin-y, but still it's hard. Opa야, opa야.
Bus stop is here.
The bus stop is here. トイレはどこですか? What's up? Isn't that like the number one you should learn?
ホテルはここですか?
Is the hotel here?
Hi,
where the toilet is? Because you have to find... Dude, in Japan? All the toilets are so clean. Like, I was so shocked that the toilets were so clean. No matter where you go, they clean the toilet.
はい、駅はここです。
はい。駅は、
駅はここです。
Is Korea not like that? Yeah. I think they're just so dirty. Like, they just don't flush, especially in like the alcohol when they drink a lot. Like, places where they drink, for example, Hongdae. You go to the bathroom in the subway and it's just so disgusting. The girls' bathroom, they puke and they don't flush their shizzle. 駅はそこですか? Is the train station there?
バス停はどこですか?
バス停は?
バス停は?
どこ?
どこ? ピザ?
Oh shoot!
ですか?
コンビニはそこですか?
Japanese natives would use でじょうか? トイレはでじょうか? Oh, really? I think that's everyone there's alcohol. No, not in Japan. Osaka. When I was in Osaka, I went to this bar. Okay, so pros and cons. Pros about Japanese like drink culture is that it's really clean. The con is that it ends at 11. Wow. So when I went to Osaka this time, we had a hard time finding a store that would be open at least till 1. And by 12, everyone is rushing or everyone's gradually going home. So that's why it was clean. So even, and then another bad thing about Japanese like bar, like if you want to go to like a local bar, is that they smoke inside. So that thing was kind of hard, but other than that, it was really clean. コンビニはそこですか? Is the...
いいえ、これはデパートです。
いいえ、これはデパートです。コンビニ。
コンビニ
は。そこですが。I mean, okay, at least US was 2 a.m. Right? Or 2 a.m. Can't even drink on the street. Even Korea, you cannot drink on the street. But I think US drinking culture.They drink more at home than bars.
それは駅ですか?
Actually, US drinking culture isn't bad. Like, if you... Even my hometown... Maybe because we're alcoholic.
それは駅ですか?
それは駅ですか? Japanese rarely use いいえ in conversation. What do they say?I guess, Jenny, it's kind of like English, right? We don't really say, no, sir, or like, no. You usually say, You need to go to the bathroom? Wisconsin is excuse me, local, are you dissing Wisconsin? Like, I'm gonna have to report to this, you Californian. 違います。違い。あ、違い。あ、これね。バス停はここですか?
バスはここですか?
これはどこ?これは、あ、それ、そこ、そこ、これ、
これ、
これ、これ、
それはどこでか?
コンビニです。それは?
それはコンビニです。
違います。違う。Oh my god, stop giving me the 15 minutes! What is this? Personalized practice?
優しい人です。
Oh my god, we're going back to people! Like 마친가이마스. 마친가이마스? Oh, I've never heard of that one.
優しい人です.
優しい人です. はい、美味しいです. これは?
はい.
これは?
これは美味しいです.
Ah, 違います is more polite than I. We have to watch some Japanese drama then.
ご飯とお茶です. と, お茶です.
優しい医者, 優しい先生.
I... Oops. 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 A nice... 医者. And a... Nice... 先生.
お茶と寿司ください.
お茶と寿司ください.
ご飯と水です.
It's rice and water. これは... カレーです.
カレーです.
医者です.
He's a doctor.
ケーキ。ケーキ。ケーキ。
これはケーキです。
Oh
my god. It's so repetitive. Daskeite. Help me. Help me. Michigeser. Repetition is good, but I think this is too much.
優しいです.
優しい.
優しいです.
健です.
健です. こんばんは.
こんにちは.
こんにちは.
水とご飯.
水.
水とご飯.
水。ご飯と寿司です. ご飯.
ご飯.
くださいません ら? あか くださいませんか? Oh, that's too polite.
ご飯とお茶ください
I thought you suddenly speak isn't Cantonese like something ら? I like the only thing I like about Mandarin was when you want to add a question mark, it's ma, right? What's it? 你好吗?
ご飯とお茶ください。ご飯とお茶。
お茶ください。ください。ください。ください。ませんか? Oh. That sounds so Busan Saturday just now. A lie is past tense, really? Singlish? Where's... Is it Singapore? English? Green tea. Ocha.
Ocha.
Sushi.
Sushi.
かっこいい医者です。
A cool doctor.
優しい弁護士.
A nice lawyer.
かっこいい医者.
A cool doctor.
これはお茶です.
Oh my god.
これはお茶です.
優しい先生。それはラーメンですか?それは、それはラーメンです。か。優しい。優しい弁護士。弁護士。
いいえ、それはカレーです。いいえ、それはカレーです。
I think what I like everything about Duolingo, but it's too repetitive. We've just done this for the past 3 times, and it's too repetitive. They need to remake this. 야사시 이샤.
가꼬이 학생.
What is this a game? A cool student.
Konnichiwa.
Hello.
Yasashi hito.
Nice person. Right? Isn't it too repetitive? Like, I swear to God, we've been doing this for every time we've been doing it. That's true. But it's not like I'm gonna ask about my doctor every time in Japan, right? Or my teacher. They messed up their Japanese course, really? Oh, really? It gets worse? Should we learn Japanese a different way? Cause it's too repetitive. Yeah, but like, Jetty, this is too repetitive. Like, certain repetitions, okay, but I think this is way too much. Right, guys? It's not just me, guys, right? Right? Please agree. It gets better. Watch J-drama. Guys, I have an issue. I want to sleep. Haha. Ah, I have so many things I'm supposed to accomplish. Let's end here. Oh, really? Tenga, it's already driving me crazy. 잠깐만! Guys, should we learn Japanese a different way? Wait, what if I play- Is there a unit for games? Like, how to learn shooting and stuff? Let's do that. We'll make our own repetition. We'll learn how to do it and then we'll play Apex and find some Nihonjin that I can practice my Hanashi. Let's look for one. Game. FPS game words in Japanese. Okay. Common Japanese phrases for a gamer. This is what I need, okay? Screw that everything else, guys. You were a diligent Japanese student, I can tell. Okay, this is what we need. Menu, okay. Menu is menu, okay? File, okay, file. I used to watch a lot of downtown, so I ended up with a lot of Osaka. Oh, really? Okay, so what? They play Apex and... We should try playing Call of Duty and Apex. Okay, we got it, guys. Modo. Sette, okay. Option. I was like, help me. I need help me. Sentaku. Ah, sontek. Okay. And the music is ongaku. You can choose who you want to play as. Seibetsu. Choose. Shujinko, main character. Okay. Level. 簡単. 難しい. Okay, I got that. Start. or road. Mission. Ah, yatta! Very important, guys. Yatta! Okay, guys. We will play. We will try playing game. Screw studying. If you study, the best way is to talk to people. Okay. 타카쿠 아까 타타카 타타카오 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 야타. Okay. Guys, let's play Call of Duty. 우리 뭐냐? Call of Duty가 어디? Is it Steam? I thought Call of Duty wasn't Steam. Wait, what is it? Thought you were learning to be able to travel to Japan? Ah. Yeah, but... But... Duolingo made me speak too much of... Igirisu-jin desu ka? Kanada-jin desu ka? Gohan to ocha. You can watch off-screen? 뭔데? Yatta yatta yatta-yo? On YouTube? Yatta yatta yatta. Yatta song? Wait, there's weird ones. Is it the triple riding yatta 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 song? Or is it this? Ayaya onni. 이거야? Yatta green leaves? It's not this. Igoya? Omaera hisashiburi. What am I listening to? Can I watch this on TV? 이거 뭐야? The song is good. Yatta. 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 Aru daro. Lucky da. Yatta. Yatta. 이거 뭐야? What are you? How am I foofy? I don't know. I'm just watching like some ajushis dancing with leaves on their ding dongs. Mark is trying to corrupt me. Will? Guys, we gotta change of plans. So I think the more we learn, it was a meme? 처음 들어봐. I didn't know this. 아니 내가 이런 거 어떻게 알아? I think Mark, you are weird. Why do you know this? Oh? Hi, cool Thomas. How are you? 이런 거 왜 하냐고? Oh, really? 나 몰랐어. Guys, I think this is not a... Duolingo is not a good way. It's too repetitive. We need to find someone and make them... And practice speaking. We gotta make a Japanese boyfriend. That's what we should do. You didn't know it? Phew, me neither. Thank God. That's our goal. So I think we should find a Japanese mate by playing games and then asking him to teach me Japanese. We'll find different mates. Because you know in Korea they always say to find a mate the best way is to find someone in the practice speaking. A mate, M-A-T-E, not maiden. Yeah. Mark. 무슨 maiden? Hey, Mark! Wait, I could find a guy maid though, right? He'd be more like a butler. How am I, cool Thomas? Oh, that's a great question. You just missed me wash these naked opas in like these like green thingy-mabobbies. They had one leaves covering their ding-dongs. So yeah, we'll play Call of Duty and I'll change my server to Japanese and then I'm in voice. I'll try to speak. And learn and find friends. Anyways, guys, today I'm so tired. I think I'm gonna take a nap for like an hour. I think, yeah, I'll take a quick nap and then take a break. 왜 이렇게 귀찮지? 야따, 야따, 야따. Right, don't you think that's the best way to learn Japanese? Is to find a maid? And have the maid teach me? Oh, why am I so lazy these days? I wanted to go to Maid Cafe. That's where I wanted to go. I think there's actually a maid cafe in Korea. In Seongsu-dong. What? You don't want Fufi to have a girl being like, "Hey, 간바래줘. 뭐해 뭐해 큐? 뭐냐? 오이시쿠나레? 오이시쿠나레? 뭐해 뭐해 큐? 고시신사마? Holy God! For my maid for Jenny! 고주신사마? 오이시쿠나레? 오이시쿠나레? 뭐해 뭐해 큐? You would be splashing holy water? Why?
아리가토. So, ne?
Hey, why you leave, man? It's super kawaii, man. Anyways, 어떡하지? Oh, that's a great question. That's a very great question. If I want to be the maid, 아씨, do I have to re-download Apex? 나 Apex 진짜 못하겠는데? 아, 나 진짜 Is that really what Japanese people play these days? That Japanese 애교 is so cringe. Well, what 애교 should I use? What are some good 애교s, Jenny? What do... You don't do well with Japanese cutesy? That's true. I prefer Korean cutesy, like tall. Guys, then what? I need to have Japanese... What's Japanese cutesy?
あのね?
My American-ness is killing me! die, you Japanese Heiko-chan!
Mako-chan! Oishii desu ka?
Like, when I watched Niju, like, music video and all their films, because I was studying. You be- Wait, why? No aegyo is the best aegyo? Is that why you come to my stream? Because I don't do aegyo? You guys, I think that's why people don't donate, because I do aegyo, and then they're like, I don't want to see it. I'm like, okay. You guys don't want to see my egg work? Is that a famous one? Okay, I'll use that. Is that tall? And my Americanness is hating on egg work. Oh. 난 진짜 애교는 안 맞는 것 같아. I think Korean aegyo is much harder to withstand than American aegyo. Unless they come naturally, right? My Americanness cannot withstand it. Please don't give me. Americans. What do you think, if you guys were to make an American aegyo, what do you think it would be? What would be an American aegyo, guys? I cannot imagine. What's an American aegyo? Because I feel like American aegyo is different than baby talk. Aegyo itself isn't baby talk, right? What would be an American aegyo? American aegyo가 뭘까? American 오늘 진짜 아무것도 안 하고 그냥 쉬고 싶다. You actually don't like 애교? Me too. I cannot get used to it. What? Why do some guys like aegyo? I feel like a lot of Americans like aegyo though. They're perverts for liking aegyo? 아니야, we have to embrace their taste though. Show your suit. Too cringe? I couldn't. There's like natural aegyo and there's the cringe aegyo, I think, in life. Like, the cringe aegyo is like forcing aegyo, you know, like. Tininun, 배가 고픈디. 나는 오늘
어쩌고저쩌고야.
And then there's the natural egg yolk that comes naturally. You tried? They all cringe? 아니야. Like this one, cool time is like...
밥 먹었어?
That's not too cringy. 그렇지 않아? 그 정도면 무난하지 않아? Imagine your girlfriend doing that. Of course it's me that you guys are like, oh, 씨, 진짜 질릴래? 뭐.
마키푸, why don't you wet me?
아!
Oh, 마키푸!
Wait, but you cannot use cutie voice, right? So you have to be, oh, 마키푸, why don't you wet me sit on your web anymore? Is it because I'm not cute enough for you?
That was good enough. That's not that bad.
That'd be a good... I think American English is like... American egg yolk is like when you add like W's. Or like add something poo or something boo. Only a few people can pull off egg yolk without making me cringe. I think that's me. Oh, you're not one of them? What the fudge? Do you want to die, Jedi? Like, egg yolk is due to lack of spanking during... Oh, yeah, what the fudge? 미친 거 아니야? Jedi, 나는, why not me? 나도 잘해. I'm pro natural egg yolk. 어? Jedi야. 오이, 야. 야, Jedi.
You don't want to hear Jinny's egg yolk? Then it's $5. Actually, it do $10. 돈 내놔. 돈이라도 뜯자, 이씨.
내 얘기 듣기 싫으면 돈이라도 내놔. Why are you muting me?
You guys, there was a day, there was a time in Jinri's stream history where there were people who liked my egg yolk.
예전에는 나의 egg yolk을 보고 좋아했다는 사람이 있었어요. Can you believe that?
Your natural personality is cute. Ah!
So desu ka?
Yeah, they're gone.
I think Hachioni has natural egg yolks. So jealous.
Guys, there's a new like K-Ballard that I've been into, that I've been listening to. It's so good.
진짜 오늘 같은 날에 아 오늘 소주 한 잔 짱 마시면서 그거 딱 들으면 오늘 진짜 행복하겠다. Yeah, JBF, we're in love with my egg yolks.
네가 너무 좋아. 어떻게?
눈치 보이게. Here. There. Was that okay? Was that okay?
Niga nomu jowa. Otoke. Niga nomu shiro. Otoke hal gonde. 너랑 만나기 싫어 어쩔 건데 에요.
She has a voice for it? Yeah. Guys, I'm really sad I can't go to G-Star.
원래 today was supposed to be G-Star. What are you going to do on Sunday? I wanna see if I can stream. But I don't think I can because I'm coming up for my family trip. I have a family trip. Because if not, I was supposed to be a G-star and then I was gonna come up on Sunday. But are people having bad stream at G-star? I actually don't know. 부산 사투리 진리? 왜? Are you probably like in the car? But if like my father-in-law rides with us, then I'll secretly have it like on like this, be like, and then I'll have my other phone chatting with you guys. Opaya, Kinino. Please no aegyo in front of who? In front of who? What? What? Are you calling Mia? What do you want me to say? How would he react to that? Of me watching? Or me doing aegyo? Sometimes I hate my mom when she like texts me in like a way. It's like, just tell me what you want from me. She's like, oh, I think you're so busy because I see your stream. I'm like, okay, no, mom, just tell me what you want. Oh, I almost face talked him. Mia gave a question mark. Yo, what they
are?
What they are? What they are? What they are? What 지금 방송 중이에요.
아, 미션 받았구나.
아니에요.
전화를 들어야 되는데.
그 디니는 티드버거 맛있어. 티드버거. 티드버거 먹을까?
그래요. 티드버거 드세요.
오케이, 바이.
바이.
Mia goes, Did you get some mission? 아, 진짜. 아, I forgot about mission? What? You have to work on my aegyo? What the fudge? 차라리 미션이었다면 진짜 싸빈정. 미션이 없나네. �its? That was not worth the bits. Give me more, Jenny. 장난해? Now I cannot get married because of you. Give me more. Yeesh. 귀찮아. 아, 오늘 왜 이렇게 귀찮지? Today, cause of rain, I'm so lazy. 비가 와서 그래. 뭐, what, what, 뭐, 뭐, what are you trying to say, 로꼬? 뭐, I'm what, 어? 뭐, I'm going to get a maid boyfriend too. What the f***, 아이씨. I'm a bully today, guys. 어떡하지? I'm such a bully. I'm ready to bully you guys. I was gonna say an angel? 뭔 개떡같은 소리야. Why you say? Why you lie? Hey, I know what you were gonna say. You were not gonna say that. It's good to see me this way. 아, 진짜? Thanks. Guys, should we just watch something? 오늘 왜 이렇게 귀찮지? I think maybe I should cut down on stream. If a tier 3 sub goes to Korea, will you introduce him to a cute friend of yours? What the fudge does that mean? You've been through a lot? Yeah. Oh yeah, we can watch Screen Room. On the I have 오늘 할 거 살. Yeah, all of my friends are guys. But you know what's sad? All of my guy friends are guys, but none of my friends want to date my guy friends. So sad. Like I would introduce and they're like, he's because I want, because of this, 어쩌라고, right? What do you want me to do? Like, oh, he has this and because of this, Yeah, I was supposed to do them on the weekends, but I've been going out on weekends. I've been actually being a human being, guys, during weekends, so... 고맙네? But I think hopefully we'll get to do something. Guys, let's just call it a day today. I'm gonna end stream because I think my mom's having, like, some issue. She's irritating me somehow. So I think I should call her and see what she's irritated about that's irritating me. So. No, I didn't finish watching that Taiwanese drama. I have to watch it. I have to watch it. I was gonna do it this weekend, but I'm going out this weekend. So next weekend, let's watch that Taiwanese drama. I still have that in mind. We should also start a Japanese movie. And let's try to figure out how my Japanese can get better instead of doing Duolingo. Because that thing is so boring. I mean, redundant... Repetition is very important in learning a language, but this is not helping me out that much because I'm getting bored. So, let's figure something out for that. Ask my mom for a pumpkin pie recipe. I'll do that. I'll do that just for you guys. And next week, I'm going to be making kimchi, guys. So, we'll do that. And the week after, I'll be going on a video, photo shoot. That you guys picked for, so that's something we have in mind. Did you get a maid for Kimjang? No, I'm gonna do it by myself. I might ask Sora, but her, like she has to, her stream time is way earlier and I can't do any earlier time. Like you saw me dead, so I don't plan on dying. I want to survive, so either I'll do it by myself or we'll have to see. And then tomorrow I'll try to do an IRL. Let's go eat something nice. So, thanks for watching, guys. See you guys later. 안녕. 안녕 안녕. Bye bye. 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 사요나라네. 뿅.